Thank you, Mr. President. You know, if it wasn't for the Freedom of Information Act about how we were circumventing a Supreme Court ruling with this, we would probably be supporting this and our roles would be reversed, because real contracting out is not preordained who it goes to. And the smoking gun tells us this is an attempt to circumvent a Supreme Court ruling. And I am certain if it was real contracting out, this bill wouldn't be on the floor today. I urge your support.